Bishop today, St. Adalbert, who was bishop and martyr, 10th century. An interesting story about his parents dedicating him to God as a little boy. And his whole life was in that dedication.
Yes, and he was the bishop of Prague and a missionary to the Hungarians, Poles, and the Prussians. Some of these saints that we don't have a lot of hard historical detail and fact on, nonetheless, it's wonderful to seek their intercession. It's wonderful to celebrate them in our liturgical calendar. And it's wonderful to draw on their inspiration and their intercession.
And they're still part of the communion of saints, which is such an important and great aspiration in the sense for every living person to depend on the communion of saints and also to pray that, who knows, maybe someday.
St. Adalbert, bishop and martyr.
Pray for us.